was.
Yeah.
The slave market. If you take your victim off of the baby, they're not happy. But if you give them the victim back, then they're happy. If they're happy, I'm happy. So that is also there. Slavery was not outlawed here in New York City until 1799. 65 years later, at the end of the Civil War, was when it was outlawed in America. Just FYI. So that's where the Federal Hall was up there on Wall Street, where the American government sat for 1 year from 1789, when George Washington was inaugurated as the first president of the United States. And after that, international-style skyscrapers on the right. And over there to the right is where George Washington said goodbye to his troops in 1783. That was when they chased the British out of here. The biggest battle of the Revolutionary War was fought over there on the left, with that low plateau on the left-hand side. That's actually a peninsula which goes over to Coney Island. The 507th Regiment, Maryland, fought against 5,000 British redcoats over there to the last, all the way up the Hudson River for freedom and safety in the Republic. Guys, we want to remind you, please do not, under any circumstances, stand on the seats. If you see somebody that's standing on the seats around you that does not understand these words, please tap them gently and ask them to get down. It's really dangerous, as you can see. And if anybody falls overboard, we're not going to be allowed to stop and pick them up. They're going to have to swim back to shore by themselves. Alrighty, so here we are, everybody. My name is George Weinbach. I'm going to be your tour guide. Our crew is Don. We have Don in the Santa Cab right there. Thank you very much. They've asked me to please pass along the idea that we have life preservers underneath all the seats. Don't stand on the seats and be careful with the water in the boat. So. And then, of course, Victor. See, that was the first military base in America right there on the left. That is Castle Williams. And you see the cannon up on top with a 50-pound cannon.